Hi friends, in this video we are going to see the most fundamental law in electric circuit, and that is Kirchhoff's current law, also known as KCL. Law states, algebraic sum of all electric currents meeting at a junction or a node is equal to zero. So I repeat, algebraic sum of electric currents meeting at a junction, or you can say a node, is equal to zero. So in this statement, two things we have to be clear. One is, what is the meaning of algebraic sum, and second, what is the meaning of junction and a node. So to elaborate this, let's consider a simple circuit. I'm considering this point as a node or a junction, and some branches are connected to that. So some branches are meeting at this node. So for these branches, I will give a random value of current in random direction. So I consider five branches meeting at a point A, having I1, I2, I3, I4, I5, and the directions of current I have mentioned randomly. To elaborate the concept of incoming and outgoing current, we need to make sure that some of the currents are incoming to that point and some of the currents are leaving. So I need to have some notation to define that. So for incoming current, I will consider those currents positive value current, and obviously other is outgoing currents. I will consider those currents negative value I will take into account. So incoming current, for this I am having I1, I3 and I4. So I1, I3 and I4 incoming currents having the positive value, plus, because I need to do sum, outgoing currents I have considered negative. So here there are I2 and I5. So I2, I5. So I have considered a sign along with a value. That is the meaning of algebraic. And sum, I have taken a summation of these two currents. As per the law, this should be equal to zero. I further simplify this expression and I will get I1 plus I3 plus I4 equals I2 plus I5. Now I am generalizing this statement. I1, I3, I4 are all incoming currents. So generally I can write summation of all incoming currents equal to summation of I2 and I5 are outgoing currents. So in a circuit, if there are n number of branches connecting to a node, I could generalize summation of incoming current equals summation of all outgoing currents. Actually, I am considering that whatever charges are incoming for this node, same charges are outgoing. So ultimately, KCL can also be considered as conservation of charge. This is one of the most fundamental law, along with the Ohm's law, that you are going to use to solve a certain numericals, and it is applicable at any circuit of electronics, electric. So it's one of the most fundamental law in an electric field. Thank you.